Welcome all friends of the Dhamma. Today we will develop Satipatthan 4, or the four foundations of mindfulness. The first foundation is contemplation of body, including breathing in and out. The second foundation, contemplation of sensation of body and mind. The third foundation, contemplation of mind activity. Okay? And the fourth foundation, contemplation of all mental qualities. To fulfill Satipatthan more and more, then you go on the way to enlightenment. Okay? Especially in the first step, you go stream entry. Because not many people can develop contemplation of body and mind. Cannot. They only know how to do concentration on sitting posture or on the breath. This is go forward. But contemplation, it come from awareness and go inwards. Stream entry. Okay? Now, stay with your breathing at home, with relaxing and smile, joy and happiness. Then just learn to contemplate, develop contemplation of breathing inside from your smiling, and outside from your breathing, okay? Now, can you develop the whole breathing outside and inside? Don't need to do concentration, okay? Because concentration, you have to concentration only one object or maybe one point. But contemplation means you contemplation the whole breathing, not only one point, okay? And to contemplate the whole breathing, inside, outside, smile first, relaxing and smile, and feel your breathing from your heart. Okay? Feeling your breathing, soft and subtle inside, from smiling, and at the same time, you got more awareness together with contemplation each moment. Breathing subtle, every breathing, now you can develop contemplation of every breathing, each moment inside. More every breathing you contemplate, it become more subtle breathing everywhere, because it's an element. And when you can develop contemplation of breathing everywhere, that is, you can contemplate an element. Then together you contemplate element, you can contemplate five element. Okay? So we just contemplate breathing first. From breathing everywhere, every moment, each moment, inside, and more. Now you only awareness, notice, okay? Notice, okay? Notice breathing outside together. When you contemplate breathing with awareness from inside, then notice breathing in the beginning, in and out. Notice each moment will help you be able to contemplate every moment of breathing inside. Okay? Notice each moment. When you can notice each moment, then you got self-awareness. It come together with contemplation of every moment of breathing. And then when you more notice each moment of in bed, out of bed, each moment mindfully, then it get more self-awareness. Before you try to be aware of breathing in, you try to be aware of breathing out. Try to be aware you cannot be aware of every moment of breathing or each moment of breathing, cannot, okay? So today, we just develop contemplation of breathing, soft, subtle insight from joy and happiness, relaxing and smile, and notice together, because it's related together. When you can notice here, instantly, in and each moment, then it become more long and deep, okay? And when breathing out, you can notice instantly out and each moment out. Then it become breathing out every moment with awareness. So now you can realize air element everywhere. That's easy. Fire element already there also. And earth element already there, movement. Okay? And water element, sweat. So now you just contemplation each moment of breathing. Each moment. Then you can realize with self-awareness, element, water element, earth element, fire element. And with neutral mind, contemplation from the neutral mind, from equanimity of mind, not evaluate anything, not plus, minus, satisfy or not satisfy, just know things as they really are. Then when you can stay neutral in between each moment of air element or breathing each moment, in between, then the dimension inside open up or the subconscious inside open up. Then you can get more awareness, not only for element. You get more awareness of space and consciousness element as well. Okay? It depends on you can be mindful each moment of breathing each moment or not. If you can be mindful each moment, you got self-awareness. Okay? If you cannot be mindful each moment, that means you try to be aware of breathing. So, mindful each moment of maybe in the beginning of bodily movement, then it becomes self-awareness of breathing each moment. Mindful each moment, it becomes self-awareness of breathing each moment, self-awareness of fire element each moment, self-awareness of earth and water element each moment, and more it go in between. In between then, it become neutral, can rely with self-awareness, space and consciousness, altogether six elements. Just mindful each moment of breathing here, in the starting. And then inside, awareness become more consciousness. When you got mindful each moment, awareness wake up with consciousness, okay? Now when consciousness, my consciousness wake up, then there are six consciousness. Body consciousness here, also wake up. My consciousness also wake up. It look like you see your facial feeling, see yourself, the body and mind. Then when consciousness wake up more and more, you got seeing. That is only mindful is moment. Then awareness, my consciousness wake up. If mindfulness not each moment, awareness only awareness, not consciousness. Mindful each moment, that means you not involved. Okay? Mindful each moment, not involved. In samatha, we involve put concentration. Okay? But now we got still and calm and emptiness, you stop, not do any concentration. Okay, but knowing things as they really are by awareness and notice, only just notice. I got this technique when I was sitting about 20 years ago. I would do concentration, but immediately there is raining. Then I notice raining. Wake up. Okay. Raining is each moment. I notice raining. Wow. Consciousness wake up. Okay. So good. I do samatha, concentration of breathing. I got calm and emptiness, but not wake up. Maybe deva no. Put raining. I notice raining, drop, each drop of raining, touching. In calmness, emptiness, consciousness wake up, okay? That's why I try to teach you to be wake up in emptiness and calmness and emptiness. How to wake up? Consciousness of breathing inside as home, conscious, the whole day. Now I develop the whole day consciousness because we already breathing the whole day, but you're not conscious the whole day. If you conscious breathing the whole day, you're not involve anything. You wake up. You cannot involve, you cannot take this as you or your because you always got consciousness. Each moment very important. Okay? And each moment, how to practice? Practice on your in bed, out bed, in the starting, enough. It depends on how you mindful of in bed, out bed. It will got different image. Before you try to think about image of breathing, that's wrong practice. You only consciousness each moment of breathing. If you got consciousness breathing each moment only here, touching here, in front, it become like a cotton or seal, okay? Or like a icy. But if you mindfulness of breathing inside the whole nostril inside, it may become smoke. Okay? And you don't have to do any imagination. It looks like you zoom the touching in front here. Zoom is become bigger, like icy or like dewdrop or like smoke or like star, okay? You zoom. Or you just mindfulness of breathing or the movement. In, out. When you mindful each moment, it becomes slowly. But it got connection. That's why you got image of something movement like a smoke. even you open eye you can develop if you it depend on what you want to develop you want to develop jhana okay only developmentof each moment of being mindful each moment and see clearly when you see clearly you got into jhana state see clearly each moment only breathing only okay you get into jhana state okay we try first see clearly breathingThat's why I always tell you in daily life when you open eye, you look at me. Sometimes you blur, not seeing me. When you look, you must watch and see clearly. Then it go into jhana state. Look and watch, watch and see clearly. Sometimes you look, you not watch because you think something else. When you not watch.You not see clearly, so it is same practice. If you see clearly breathing, you got more jhana state inside. Okay, we call one pointedness of mind. When you see clearly only breathing, it turn into one pointedness. Okay. First see clearly breathing.With consciousness, conscious first and see, conscious and see, conscious and see, not focus and see. Oh. Because when you focus and see, one pointedness, it go outside here. But if you conscious and see clearly, one pointedness, it go inside. Okay, in different direction. Okay, now see clearly. How to see clearly?Notice each moment. Then it become, sometime become dew drop, or icy, or sometime become smoke a little. It's getting to happen, but don't expect. It come by itself. It depend on how you see clearly.So if you want to develop jhana state, you close your eye. See clearly. Each moment of breathing. With awareness of breathing as home inside, you got good samadhi. Mind not disturbed, heart not disturbed, body not disturbed.And then develop more Jeto Samadhi into the jhana by seeing clearly each moment. Each moment in bed and out bed.See clearly. With letting go, not expect anything. See clearly. see clearly each moment of in breath and out breath with awareness of the whole breathing. Awareness of the whole breathing, you get consciousness wake up from inside. Okay? But see clearly each moment. Each moment better. Seeing in breath, out breath in the beginning. Easy to see clearly each moment. If you try to see clearly the whole breathing each moment, it's more difficult, okay? But awareness of the whole breathing, you get into calmness and emptiness. But how to wake up in calmness and emptiness? See clearly each moment of the starting of breathing or in breath and out breath, about nostril area, outside or inside. You can try outside first, later you try inside to get seeing clearly different dimension. It looks like you learn to know how the mass of breathing it going in and out different style, okay? See clearly. And awareness of breathing will help you got good samadhi. But see clearly each moment you got vipassana. That's why vipassana master always tell us, to develop vipassana, you must develop momentary concentration, okay? Or see clearly each moment. Samadhi in vipassana, momentary concentration. But anyhow, we already got samadhi, calmness, emptiness. We don't have to do concentration. We only go to seeing thing as they really are, each moment. And feeling your being as home with awareness and consciousness. Anyhow, we develop vipassana together, seeing with contemplation. Seeing each moment with contemplation. Contemplation of the whole being, outside and inside. When you develop contemplation of being, the whole being, outside, inside, then you can see sensation, because breathing everywhere make you aware of sensation, okay? When you see clearly each moment of breathing with contemplation, okay? If you want to develop vipassana, if not vipassana, you see clearly exactly each moment to develop one-pointedness of mind. Jhana state. Anyhow, we can develop both together, jhana state and jhana together. Seeing clearly each moment with contemplation of the whole being outside and inside, it will bring you to have awareness, automatic awareness of sensation from breathing. Okay? And more you see clearly each moment of breathing and awareness of the whole breathing with contemplation. With contemplation of the whole breathing, because it is an element, then you got knowledge, seeing, rising, falling of earth element, seeing fire element of the whole body, seeing sweat, water element. See clearly each moment with contemplation of the whole breathing. The whole breathing, contemplation of the whole breathing, then you get contemplation of other element together. And then together see clearly each moment to sharpen your vipassana jnana by seeing clearly each moment. Sharpen, sharpen. Develop consciousness, seeing with consciousness, not seeing with thought. Seeing with consciousness, just aware of the whole breathing and see clearly each moment of in-breath and out-breath. See clearly with contemplation of the whole being, then you get together contemplation of sensation, mind and mind object. With letting go. Knowing each moment of in-breath and out-breath, seeing each moment of in-breath and out-breath. And it looks like you learn to know all about breathing, how the breathing in breath out breath connect to qi of breathing inside the whole body. Okay? It got qi of breathing inside the whole body. man you can rely not only she you can rely earth element water element fire element of the whole body as well but you feel good because now breathing when you see each moment you can see connection to she of breathing everywhere inside to balance the four element okay balance the four element body not hard mind not hard because you got she of breathing and wherever you got sick you got healing from she you more relaxing with contemplation of breathing you got knowing breathing and she together and with she from breathing it look like you got my consciousness wake up with life energy your mind consciousness got she but we not call she we call life energy okay and you can rely consciousness still sometime traveling to your thought to your emotion or if you open eye consciousness still traveling to eye contact ear contact that mean you still got plus or minus not neutral okay anyhow everybody got the same in the beginning so only stay mindful each moment of breathing and not attached to anything consciousness not traveling then consciousness arising disappearing arising with knowledge consciousness arising with knowledge okay and now just review your practice how calmness how mindfulness and share mercy to everybody in your family and in your country with loving kindness and compassion with smiling to yourself for your good health happiness and all success and we finish today's session sathu sathu sathu